Hello guys, tonight the first of Half-Life 2 episode 1.
As well as all communications systems based on that technology.
Okay. We are loading.
We're pinned down. We need some way to take out those gunners.
Blood loss detected.
We're pinned down. We need some way to take out those gunners. We're pinned down. We need some way to take out those gunners. What's that beeping sound? Get away from the doors!
Tap 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 tap.
Hey, a hospital! Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Thank you.
Here we go again. Out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. Hey, it's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selected and prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you should give serious consideration to doing your part for the revival of the species. We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover, and in fact, I hope to instruct...
So this could have done.
We don't have time to watch TV.
So come on away. I've lost and watched the shit. You should not subscribe. Okay, yeah, this should be the stuff.
Taking the scenic route, eh?
Believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying
to... They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you. See you at the station!
Just, I'm kidding. Good luck. I'm just going to move my
Wondered if you were gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The Combine's on our tail. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. Now, like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Here we go.
Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time, too.
Thank you.
You ready?
You must join this over. Pick a page.
Go back and get another group. I'll stay here and guard the gate. Hey, Freeman, get back out there and help. We made it.
Get this thing moving.
This is terrible.
We're supposed to wait till everyone else is on board first. Citizens, Gordon. Get this thing moving! And get another group.
Yes,
go back and get another group.
Thank you.
Take him to the train.
Here, come back here.
We can't get through here till that soldier's out of the way. Move him out!
While you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're clear.
Okay, then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track.
Thank you.
Good luck.
See you when I see ya.
Vision bam. I'm
new hero. Oh, I don't believe it. I think we're actually gonna make it out of here. Quick now, let's get the train moving. Jump on, Gordon. I'm right behind you.
This is more than anyone can bear, but we will persevere.
We're done running. This is our chance to take back our world. We're not going to lose it a second time.
Therefore, I repeat, evacuate City 17 at once, if not sooner. I cannot state this without enough undue emphasis. On a lighter note, if you are already in one of our designated safe zones, I feel obliged to point out that a more fortunate side effect of the reactor's destruction is the complete removal of the Combine's reproductive suppression field.
Bye.